ready to have some fizzy fun. Here's what you will need for this experiment. Two large test tubes, the test tube stand, a measuring cup, the number 3 acid powder, the number 4 base powder, a spatula, a marker, some tape, water, a pair of scissors, and some dye. This is optional. Let's get started. First, place the two large test tubes in the test tube stand and label them number 1 and number 2. Next, measure 30 milliliters of water and pour it into test tube 1. Measure another 30 milliliters of water and pour it into test tube 2. Now cut the corner off of the acid powder packet. Pour the acid powder into test tube 1 and stir to mix. Next, cut the corner off of the base powder packet. Pour the base powder into test tube 2 and stir to mix. Finally, pour the solution from test tube 2 into test tube 1 and watch what happens. Read the manual to learn what happened in your experiment. It's chemistry fun for everyone with the Barbie Fundamental Chemistry Set.